Dillinger's got to be careful here early on there, right to the back of the neck. Graves, how does he combat the speed and ability of AJ Styles?
I don't necessarily have an answer for that. That is why AJ Styles is phenomenal. Arguably the best in-ring competitor in the game today. Oh. Case in point.
Guys, look at the positioning.
Here comes the
one. Wait a minute, Baron Corbin. Phenomenal forearm to Corbin. Corbin's down. Dillinger on Styles, however.
Dillinger's going to steal it.
Could get it and a kick out.
Styles up on the shoulders. Dillinger's looking for the tiebreaker.
Now, one of the Styles clash. Styles landed for a second. One more time. Tiebreaker.
That's it.
One of the two. Connor. Styles kicks out.
Wow.
That's about as close as you can get.
Hey, Graves, normally Dillinger exposes the knee to get even more impact. Didn't have time to do it there. AJ Styles down here after the tiebreaker, but still in this fight.
The moments that Dillinger's spending getting frustrated is giving AJ time to recover.
Look at the intensity on the face of Ty Dillinger. The greatest opportunity of his career thus far.
Uh-oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. What's the count?
Can Dillinger hold on?
Shades of 2 weeks ago, and now Dillinger. Dillinger trying to break free of the calf crusher. Can he do it?
Desperation time for Ty, and he can't do it.
Styles retained.
Ty Dillinger came out here prepared. He came out here aggressive, and he brought it in every sense of the word against AJ Styles.
I certainly agree with you, Saxton. Ty Dillinger has nothing to be ashamed of. It was a great performance. That said, perfect 10 is not phenomenal.
Mark of a great United States champion right there.
The mark of a great challenger.
Oh, look, wait a minute, Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin's gonna leave him on.
That's the mark of a sore loser.
Sending Styles into the WWE Universe and a shot on Dillinger.
Next, what are you talking about, sore loser? Baron Corbin's making a statement. The match is over. AJ has what Corbin wants.
Well, this, hey, that's no business being out here, Corey.
This is what AJ Styles has said, the cheap shot artist.
Boom! End of days on the floor.
I just bitter because he's been left out of the picture of the United States Championship. That's what it's all about.
And Baron Corbin did a pretty impactful job of reinserting
himself. Hey, AJ Styles, when you wake up, you should know something. Next week, your United States Open Challenge, I'm your opponent.